Oh yeah, we have that one last corner that I can't freaking find. Days you will sleep. Coffee doesn't make you sleepy. You mean how many days you will be awake? Let's see, we have differently. okay, let's see. We need to get our freighter. Let's see, what do we have here now? Right, moment. We still need to do more stuff at the Nexus. We need to install this one in our. Started drinking it, so let's see. I need 10 pearls. I assume I have pearls on. Oh, yeah, I need to build that thing first. Hmm. But it also depends on how strong you make the coffee. If it's gonna make any real difference to you. Now we need salt, so we need to go and dive into the water. I'm just gonna make it so we can summon our underwater thing here. It up. I have to make. I think I have any, didn't have any salt anywhere. I think they are all on our little underground water thingy. Which is a bit of a mistake. I need to bring some salt back. Okay, then we get to the water. Headed like a big lake somewhere over here. Plus we can do some exploring of our planet map. fighter we had to break into. Oh yeah, they don't like when you do any activity. Emergency lockdown, yeah. High breach, critical. Activate the emergency vent. What should we do? I only have one slot on my multi-tool anyway, so I don't think we need to do that one. So we do learn new recipe. Thank you. I only remember where we had a big lake that we found yesterday. See how deep it is here. Okay. Water down here. What is deep enough? But mostly that I need to get salt. They're discovering things, man. What the heck? Something that gives us gold. smalted tool. So much to discover. Need salt, 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 salt. Thank you. close. We should have enough. It's like inside of this. It's hard to navigate underground sometimes. I wish I knew what this last creature was that we need to find on our planet. Missing one creature. Get it on this side. Good, so now we can use the laser beam here to mine. We don't have to rely on getting out of the little exocraft, the submarine, and mine every time. So now we can just do it inside. And it goes quick too. Yeah, but now we can summon this one anywhere on our planet. That's the important part. Just wishing you what was the last animal that we need to find. So water creature, land creature, flying, land. Curious, huh? Here we go, or we could do a little bit more sightseeing, I guess. Huh. Well, they can be anywhere, that's the problem. They can be underground in some little cave, they can be in water under cave, they can be flying, and they can be an extremely rare one, and then it's like they can be on just one little tiny spot or something. The other factors too. Day and night cycle, I guess. How does this work? Oh shit. Damn sentinels. Why are they so hang out on these things? Yeah, and the last one I'll need, I have like no idea. Plus, last one I was on, it actually told me, you know, the information. It's a building. Nice. Now I tried to see with my eyes, but also, you know. But you can, you have to scan them though with the. That to work if they're invisible to them. Okay, let's see. Technology recharge. Yeah, see if maybe we get something that can help us scan for it. Maybe you can beam your ship and scan the planet or something. Seems a bit tedious if you're gonna, or a vehicle that we can drive around with or something. Okay, let's see. Brief commander. Novelty is detecting the scandal, solar wind extremely high, stripping atmosphere from all nearby planets. Omnidirectional survey of the system success, a long range scanner at 59% power. Scan pirate vessels while serving the Beneva system. Pirates unappreciative of scan, deployed weapon system, secured both knowledge and the payment of bounty. Arrived in the Quijino system in Sipton trade activity, plot a new course, return home to fleet, assume information on the capital ship awaiting debrief. New expedition room. Okay. Take some easy ones. Singularity engine? What the heck is that thing? How it answers in Swedish, pretty much. The question is, will you ever finish Star Gira? Okay. Not that we had to do all this, but... but yeah, are you actually gonna finish that, though? Seem a bit indecisive when it comes to finishing games.
Okay.
Yeah, I know you can finish it, but I'm saying, will you actually finish it, though? Oh, do you blame it on me now, huh? Is it to build those things? All the storage container I have right now, so I don't need to build any more of these. That's an extractor. Oh, so you mean sub? This and the other one. I think they will agree with that one. For some odd reason. What the heck, man? I pressed E on it. Tritium. Why? That's weird, I couldn't put it there first from here. Thank you. Nothing there. I'm like wondering if I should keep these things or put them away. Actually, the ferret just is keep. Copper I don't need. A lot of launch fuel, so I don't need to think about that either. Got plenty warps fuel for a hyperdrive. Got these two. Okie dokie. Guess as well, since we had the materials for it, see what it was. Okay. These I don't need because I don't have that in the way, so. Wonder if there's anything else I should check on upgrades for. Or a multi-tool. Okay, let's see. Login. install that. I guess we can go back to our base, see what the base computer has to say. We need to summon, or we can summon this and see about the... I thought I had this one. We can pick maybe up some Nexus mission in our own little hut. Yeah, let's do that. Plus we can buy the electromagnetic generator. What the heck is that? Something new. Okay. How are we still? Wait, I should have checked that. Minerals, silver, gold. Anomaly. There's supposed to be an update for No Man's Sky any day now. It will affect me though. I can't remember what was included in the update. Station electric dynamos are used to generate near limitless power. Electrical cloaking unit, huh? Well, gas extractor is the next thing we need to make. Let's see. Corvax convergence key. No idea what that is. Too much shit on my Let's see what else we can put here. If there was anything really interesting. Oh yeah, impacting igniter. That one I can remember. Oh yeah, the Exocraft. get that once we have that, whenever we get that thing. There's so many stuff to be put on your ships and stuff like that, but it's like... See if we have anything here. Data. Say hi to these guys. We put our hand on his shoulder. We're gonna do it for you, buddy. Milestone data. Let's just upgrade something. We'll see how then. Install Osmati generator. We've done that black hole, so he should have some new information for us then. That's where there's demons. Escort after station coordinates. Pull knots here, system coordinate an after station to my starship computer. Here. Never walked in here. Governor Pride. Terminal Prime. Not an entity afforestation required. Secondary simulation. 5 running. The machine hums, glowing with life and power that unnerves me. The terminal is scrambled, its display unreadable. With respect, Lieutenant Smollett is most understanding in this simple gesture. Here's not gruffly, but doesn't appear to be in a conversational mood. Perhaps I should return another day. These things look like they're terminals, but they're not. Okay, what shall we do? Oh, it switched. We can do the ancient bones, I guess. Gives us a nice amount of money. Let's go. Water planet. Mm-hmm. Okay, let me get some more coffee, and then we're gonna check out the place for effect. No crickets, huh? Oh, the eggs. How are we gonna be able to resist this? The terminal. Returning, okay, it's unlocked. Let's see. Beneath the skin they had placed tiny seeds of the glass, which took on the appearance of strange ritualistic scarring. The nubs of the broken crystal were ancient, ground down and polished by generations before them. They fed them their life, and in return the crystals glowed with emerald fires and brought them closer to their fate. I would listen to them talk of worlds they could never have seen, in alien tongues that their body was not made to utter. The glass made them something more than they were, a vessel for intelligence utterly unlike us. Lice it. Encoded. Something coded deep inside the long dead traveler's data log, huh? Ah, nice. God damn it, it's a water planet. Eggs. Do I care about these eggs? I mean, it only gives me like 1.7 million or something like that if I get them all. Yes, I don't know if it's worth it. Oh, let's see if we can summon our little sub. Yay, we can. Mm-hmm. is required to make that. It's almost worth taking now. Is that kind of a shitty place to do this at, I must say? Looks like you're gonna have to be in that. Still too weak. Like, what the heck, man? Far off is this place? I guess he has to be on land, huh? Thank you.
received. Now protection deployed.
Worth a lot. So good to Geck plaque. Memories imbued into the rock long ago by the ancient Geck channeling into my brain. I recall, but I'm compelled to somehow understand. Time and space, the firstborn endures eternally, ever watchful, unyielding over his dominion. Each foe will be crushed, only the Geck will remain. One is to get a treasure, one is getting help with the language. Are we gonna be greedy or are we gonna want to learn the language? And let's go with the language. It increases our standing too.
Received.
heck is that? Metal fingers? No, but it's good getting higher ranking too, because that means you can get... you see, you can get up to rank 9. I think rank 7 is some special mission. This guy is gonna summon... See, it says it's gold. Damn, that gives a lot of gold. That's 151 gold he has for one of these. He got Uranus, no, I mean uranium. Hey, you're gonna like my 6-year-old, like I was 6-year-old joke, okay? Like I said, it's gold or uranium. Gives you more inventory, expanding the inventory too. Nice. We just wonder when the patch is gonna hit them. I Google with my left hand while I'm mining on my, with my right hand here. What does it say? Romance. By Twitter, which is Sean Murray's Twitter. If he says when it's supposed to be coming. It says it's supposed to be this week. Well, it's... supposed to come out this week, but when is a good question. It's also because it's a release for the Switch. They are gonna get the game too. That's a big news for 4.0. Yes, yeah. Boom! We're still far away from all the bones.
Cloud protection falling. Units received. received.
Still too weak. Oh my god, what the... fun. There's something far away. Rex 2, so let's land up here maybe. Yay, rare one. And do the melee thing here. Doesn't work correctly. Let's see.
3 slots in ship inventory.
Can I have it? Oops. Stack is unfortunate. I could trash two more things. It's hard to resist doing looting, you know, it's like... I can't loot that container because this stupid shit is in the way. Rare. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So it should only be one more over there. Yeah, worth a little bit of money, but. Starship of Mining Overseer Pippage. Where is the word Pippage then? He was in the ship. Trippy. To go over there and we can summon a ship to us. It's gonna be a long way otherwise. Maybe go and check out the water too and see if we can do some discoveries. Still one more flying thing that we haven't found. Nope. This is underwater. Under the water. Okay, now I have to go and get these. Look upwards. Which is found on the north. We are there, like, kinda north though. It's an underwater creature that we need to find, and a rare one, that is. That's a little bit of a menace. I don't know what happened went for me last time. Oh boy, there's several bones there.
suit inventory. Technology recharge. Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
Bit of a gamble here. Yay, the rare one.